Welcome to a slightly different kind of repair video. So for some years we have the Siemens EQ5 or so coffee machine thing in the office for the coffee supply. As there is a joke, programmers are known for converting coffee to source code. For the most part it worked quite nice. However, recently it was not making nice milk foam anymore for the latte or cappuccino. So the support and internet will tell you to descale it and clean everything, which of course we did, but it didn't help at all. And I shortly wanted to show you what helped in our case. So of course you should regularly clean all of this, which we do, and I will shortly show you again. So the weekly or daily or whatsoever procedure should be to clean all of this intensively, which normally this means more than I just did, but it's clean right now. So, and while looking for a solution for this milk foam, someone even said to go with a Q-tip inside here or everywhere and clean all of this, which we never did, but it didn't help either. So even to clean all of this here with a Q-tip didn't really help much with the milk foam issue. What finally helped was here is some kind of rubber thing, and I always wondered if air should go through here, because when I was trying to press air through here, no air went through. And then I read in the internet that this is some kind of air valve, and what helped actually, because you can't really clean this, there is not really anything to you can really clean there much. So I used a paper clip to go through this hole here of this air valve, and this is what finally did the trick, probably removed some crumb or crust. And after doing this, our machine makes wonderful milk foam again. By the way, you can also remove this here in the middle for cleaning. Not sure if it's recommended to sometimes do, but just in case you have not realized that. So anyway, so this simple procedure helped with the milk foam issue on our side. As usual, please proceed with caution. Don't blame us if you destroy your coffee machine. So let's check the milk foam. Okay, I will enjoy the coffee while editing the video. I hope you find this non-electronic repairs helpful as well, and to see you soon with one of the next videos to come.